Hi guys, were you able to make a successful filter for the water? If so, and you'd like to share your ideas, make a video below. Bye.